The liver transplant waiting list for a deceased donor liver is managed by government contracted agencies named the OPTN and UNOS. Your position on the waiting list is determined by a set of national rules and guidelines. The goal of the waiting list is to give priority to the sickest patients. Living donation is handled separately from this waiting list. The MELD score is a number that is meant to represent how well your liver is working. It is based on your blood work, and it can change over time. The range of the MELD score is 6 to 40, where 6 is the most well and 40 is the most sick. While we often begin to discuss transplantation around a MELD of 14 to 15, the score needs to be higher to be at the top of the waiting list for a deceased donor organ. The transplant community recognizes that there are some problems of liver disease that don't cause the blood work to change and elevate the MELD score. Because of this, in certain situations, a set MELD score may be given to a person on the waiting list who has one of these conditions. These conditions are determined by the national government guidelines. Some examples of conditions that qualify include liver cancer or lung disease as a result of liver disease. Living donor liver transplantation is a situation where the potential liver transplant recipient identifies a person who is willing to donate a piece of their liver. This process is separate from the deceased donor waiting list. However, all potential recipients undergo the same evaluation. If a living donor is identified, a special team is dedicated to the evaluation and care of the living donor.